Be you, be bold, be powerful, be courageous, be fearless. Take the lead. I'm Tasha Smith, the director of BMF. I directed the pilot, the second episode, and the finale.
Action!
Coming into this industry as a director, that was difficult. I used to feel like I'm too loud, too black, and too much of a woman. All of it, I felt like, was an obstacle. But I got to a point in my life where I said, I'm gonna be me because I am a woman, I am black, I am loud. It's who I am, and I'm gonna let it all work for me as a storyteller. BMF is about Big Meech and Terry Flannery and the origin of their story in Detroit, where it all started. And Randy Huggins, Curtis Jackson really helped put the story together. BMF is an important story for me because I've experienced a lot of the things that Big Meech and Terry experienced. I was raised by dope dealers, period, you know? And so I could utilize all of that history to tell a story like BMF. This is a family, okay? I'm really grateful for what Starz is doing for women in this industry and creating opportunity for women to be able to run shows and to direct.
It's gonna be off the chain.
I don't care whether or not you're a dope dealer or the rich folks in Martha's Vineyard, the corporate world. We have many facets of who we are, and I'm just speaking as black people. So to be able to represent all parts of our culture and not just one corner of it is a blessing. And is what I intend to do. I'm just saying.